There are quite a number of theories relating to REY, but it seems that none of them will ever be confirmed. But is it possible that Star Wars has just confirmed REY's connection to an old prophecy from The Empire Strikes Back? In The Empire Strikes Back, Luke Skywalker decided to abandon his training under Yoda in Dagobah to set out and help his friends. As Luke leaves, Obi-Wan Kenobi's Force Ghost appears to Yoda and says, "That boy is our last hope." Yoda immediately answers, "No, there's another." At the time, people believed that he may have been referring to Leia Organa, but a new Star Wars comic book may have confirmed that it was actually about REY. The new comics, Star Wars, Age of Resistance, REY No. 1, actually refers to a similar exchange between Leia and Poe Dameron, where the latter questions whether REY will find Luke. When Leia insists that REY can complete her mission, Poe answers that Luke may be our only hope. As expected, Leia answers, "No, I believe there is another." It's an awesome throwback to a line that kickstarted a theory about Leia's role in the Skywalker saga. However, Tom Taylor's decision to use it again in the comic book might confirm that Yoda had foreseen REY's arrival a long time ago. Will REY be the one to finally bring balance to the Force? I guess we'll find out for sure in Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker, debuting December 20th in North America. Thank you all so much for watching today's video. If you liked it, please be sure to drop a like down below. Also, don't forget to comment your opinion and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. As always, guys, enjoy, peace.